Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
All weekend and last week, we dealt with summer-like heat and humidity. We had some big thunderstorms, and now, well, kind of the other side of the coin. We have cooler than normal conditions. It is a little unsettled. Notice the clouds that are starting to form and kind of layer here in our live Harrisburg sky cam. A little bit of instability out there, but we're not going to get any severe weather today. We're just going to kind of start to fade more and more sunshine behind the mostly cloudy skies the rest of the afternoon. But mild and pleasant, high temperatures below average for this time of the year, only 74 to around 78 for highs. Those clouds will thin out this evening and overnight tonight. Temperatures will fall back down into the 60s, another pleasant evening on the way, and another really comfortable night on the way with mostly clear moonlit skies. Just maybe a few fair weather clouds left over. Cool, very comfortable, low temperatures 52 to around 58, and winds will be on the light side. And tomorrow actually is going to be poised to be even cooler than today and even more unsettled, with temperatures that are going to be even cooler for highs that are only going to be in the low 70s. And we may have a chance for some scattered showers too. Officially, we're at 68 right now. The dew point, a very dry 50 degrees. Doesn't get much more comfortable than this, really, as we're getting closer and closer to summer. The relative humidity is 52%. Winds are out of the northwest at around 9 miles per hour. Clouds forming, but so far, the live Super Doppler 8 radar network is clear of precipitation. A few scattered showers over central West Virginia. Tomorrow, a better chance for some scattered showers, as we'll have a little disturbance coming at us from the north. Regional satellite in the radar yesterday evening, there's a look at what was left of the severe weather that was moving through the Susquehanna Valley as it moved to the south and continued to do so early this morning. A little disturbance moving through right now with just some leftover clouds and also some cold air aloft creating some instability. Basically, we're setting up a little blocked weather pattern here for a couple of days, and a little wave of low pressure is going to consolidate here and kind of just swirl and spin. This area of high pressure doesn't really get here till tomorrow night and Wednesday, so this little kind of wave of low pressure is going to come down from the north, and that'll have even more cold air aloft. That'll create more instability during the day tomorrow. There you kind of see it in our predictor. That'll bring just a couple spotty showers here or there, and then they will fall apart tomorrow night as the high moves directly overhead, and then another more significant wave of low pressure will start to head our way Wednesday night into Thursday. That'll bring us another chance for some showers. Taking a look at temperatures tonight, again, with mostly clear skies, the very dry air, the calming winds, temperatures will just rocket down into the 50s. And then for tomorrow, with more cloud cover, even more cloud cover than we're going to have today, we only managed to get into the low 70s. Keep in mind, our average high this time of the year is right at 80 degrees. So that will be significant. And of course, the comfort factor with how dry the air is really something too. But the warmer air forming in the Midwest, well, that will start to move our way, shift back east to the Susquehanna Valley by the end of the work week. So 74 for tomorrow, just mostly cloudy skies, few spotty showers, down into the 50s again for tomorrow night. Partly to mostly sunny on Wednesday, then increasing clouds and a chance for some showers or some thunderstorms before the day's up. But we'll be back up near 80 degrees, and also near 80 degrees on Friday, chances for some showers. And we'll keep the weekend dry for now, but there's a chance some of those scattered showers will linger into part of Saturday as well. And it looks like another warm-up would be underway with highs getting back into the mid-80s by the time we get to this time next week. But you got to enjoy right now. Certainly enjoy the air conditioners not using up too much electricity on a day like today.
It was so beautiful out this morning.
It was.
Nice and cool.
Yeah,
all right, Matt. Very good.